Kubica has undergone surgery after a high-speed crash in Italy in the Ronde di Andorra rally.
And I called straight away, and it was an hour after, and they said it was, we're not very much worried about his hand, his life.
When the car went off the road and hit a church wall, it took 2 hours for the Formula One driver to be free.
It will take time, and this next 2 or 3 months he will be...
Fears his hand would be amputated, but according to his surgeon, Kubica is likely to regain full use, but it could take up to a year.
Massa gives him room, that was fair, and Kubica dives through, and on his debut he is now in a points paying position. The first Polish driver ever in Formula One is in the points. Kubica in the pits, Montero, and they're side by side, right, Alonso on the right, Kubica on the left. It's a drag race as to who's going to get the place here, but Alonso is so determined here, he's driven by anger, and it looks like he's back out in front of Felipe Massa. Aggressive on Massa. Kubica is past Massa. De La Rosa is having a go as well. And it looks to me like Kubica's up to fourth place. Can he make the chicane though? Yes, he can. Schumacher's having a battle with Heidfeld. They've already tangled this season once already. Where is Alonso as Kubica goes past his teammate? The Polish driver, Robert Kubica, in only his third Grand Prix, is up into third place.
Given drive-throughs for Ando Vettel, having to really fight hard against the BMW, and loses another place there to Kubica.
Way, but Webber looks to have been caught by Kubica, and straight up goes Petrov into the wall. But already into second place, it's Kubica.
Very wide indeed, and that's how Kubica took Alonso and Trulli.
Kubica makes up two places as Heidfeld gets out of shape, Rosberg gets out of shape. Thank you very much, says Robert Kubica.
Slightly, and the Webber getting very loose off the final corner, and that's put Kubica right on his.
Kubica's coming down the outside. Who comes down to that first corner? Kubica looks like he's got through. Kubica holding the line now, but if Webber comes back at him, has to make sure he sticks on the road and does so, doesn't want to go off the grass. So fends off one challenge
down the main straight. Rosberg went defensive. Kubica said, "No problem. I'll go right around the outside. Clear pass by 10 meters or so."
Open road ahead of him, look at that, half a second quicker. Kubica has got the gap, he's got the pace, and he could well have the time as well. A pole on pole possibly. Here comes Robert Kubica, round out and he goes then. And now charging, attacking Robert Kubica, 114.7 the time. He's done it, look at that, he's obliterated it, almost half a second quicker. Kubica coming back again. Kobayashi trying to force him out wide, but Kubica looks to have the pace at the moment. They come down towards the chicane, and Kubica's through.
And here comes Kubica, and he passes Alonso.
Going around the outside, and he's pulled it off. What a move by Robert Kubica.
Robert Kubica, the first ever Polish driver on pole position.
I hear the good girls
go! Out comes the Kovalainen around Hamilton. Hamilton's lost the line of ground, and Massa has already passed Kubica.
This is where he had his enormous accident last year that many people thought might have killed him. He went on his head.
Kubica wins in Canada. He takes the lead in the Drivers' World Championship, and a star is well and truly born.